last night.
So boys, finally sold my laptop, and you know I spray painted my laptop black. Because I was going to prank this dude. I told him my YouTube channel, I said, oh, do you want to be in a video? And he said no. So now I don't know what I'm going to do with a black spray painted laptop, and I just toast half of my grass with it. My dad's on me back.
Oh, tell a lie.
I'm probably going to get deported out of my own home.
And I didn't toast him.
Keep your eyes on the road.
Cuts to that clip of you yelling at us for the sauce on the bench. Boys, so I'm in the city. I just picked up a new MacBook. I'm with this dog. What's up, boy? Surely. Imagine if you could just see like clouds just. Oh, did you get it? Was that gross eyes?
I just missed the train.
I was full legging it. I wasn't recording because I was just full legging it. Freaking missed it, dude. Just here, bloody seagulls. Hey? I'm a bloody lonesome dude. Walk around with a camera in my face and everyone just stares at me, probably because I look absolutely stupid. Oh my, look at that crispy bowl of bloody dumplings, dude. Oh my, what do you think? Do you want some? Trying to study for an exam. Suck at studying. Well, I don't suck at studying. I don't like saying that because I feel like when you say that, it puts it in your head that you're not good at something, which is not true. I'm just not, you know, naturally good at it, but I can get better at it. But I've just been thinking about so many other things, like videos and I don't know. I haven't been in a study mind frame. We've got new editing software. I'm on Final Cut now, which is sick. So much better. Still learning how to use it, but hopefully we get some good videos. I'm just gonna go for a walk now, take the dog for a walk. All right, now we're good. Tried to make a little Duggo adventure clip with me and the Duggo, so tell me what you think. See how it goes. Probably trash, but oh well.
Free yourself. The stress is overwhelming. You cannot tell your friends. The storm is never ending. The rain over your head is pouring. Now you're going down again. But it's love is without end. It's highly recommended. The kind of friend that loves you when you cannot love yourself. I'm going through the motions. I could really use a hand. So show me how to see myself again. And right then, I could see myself for what you see in me. And I think, you know, the end is worth the time you put in me. So I'm in, I give you all of my faith. You could take all my sins. I'ma follow your ways and give you everything. I seen depths of depression. I seen pieces of heaven. I seen friends I thought were family put my feelings second. And I consider them lessons. What's meant to be the death in me, you made into blessings.
Can I give more?